So the next part is going to be trying to find a location that is suitable for the super. The first thing you always want to do if you're in the northern hemisphere, then we want to point our solar panels to the south. And if we're in the southern hemisphere, we want to point it in the opposite direction towards the north. We'll have a link in the video for a website that we use to properly set our angle on our solar panels to get the most use out of the sun. It's really important in winter months that we have the angle set appropriately to get as much power as we can out of the solar panel to charge the batteries. So the first thing we want to do is try to find the most level spot that we can to put our super on. Right now, I hope you can tell in the video, we are not level at this point. So we're going to walk through, show you how to level one out and get it stable and ready for use. At this point, our tongue is high, so I'm going to use the tongue jack and I'm going to let it down until I get to a somewhat level position. And you don't have to use a level, an eyeball level is good. We're still a little bit high. And I would call that pretty good. So the next thing I want to do is I want to set my rear stabilizers. So that's the two in the back. Your pin configuration might be a little different, but take your pin out and set it down as far as you can. Note how many holes are here. Right here at the top, I have three holes, so I'm gonna make sure the other side is set to the same. And there's three right there. The front stabilizers, we need to use the jack handle. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull this pin out. And I'm going to get it close to the ground. I'm not quite going to make that hole. So I'll put it right here. And then I'll do the same thing on the other side. And I'm gonna jack this up so my back stabilizer's on the ground. Now both my back stabilizers are on the ground, my front stabilizers are on the ground. And I'm a little bit high. So what I'll end up doing is I'll back this off. I'll crank my front jack just a little bit down so I can get to that next hole in the back. And then I'll put my up pressure to level it out.